in front. Is that Greg?
I don't remember his name.
Guess the nice thing is, alright, it's gonna be like, oh,
no excuses now, right?
Yeah.
I'm not in the race, it ate my bike.
Which one are you doing?
You haven't come out with us too many times, huh?
No, I started, the first ride was when you went to Santiago Oaks.
Uh-huh.
Like the big group.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
That was the first time. Right after I joined.
It's a good group.
Yeah.
Everybody's super friendly.
It's just that it won't count for anything.
Yeah, plus.
You'll learn a lot of new trails.
Yeah. Is this your first time at night?
No. I only done this one at night, not in the morning. Not in the day.
Day is cool. You got a nice view.
Yeah.
Just don't look out that way. Start riding that way. You don't want to get off the cliff.
Yeah.
Then it comes with it.
Oh, I see.
I have all those pieces.
Oh, nice.
Because this is to my old shifter, and I mean, you know, they all, I forgot what they call it, you know, when it's all one piece.
Yeah,
but for yours, you will have to. Which isn't much weight. You're looking at 10 grams, not even that.
Thank you. Nature?
Nature calls.
Yeah.
Just don't flash the light.
Just said it wasn't, you know, at 100 feet there.
Or not at 100%.
Yeah, I'll knock.
Thank you.
23 year old that came out riding yesterday.
Oh, that's rad.
Trying to bring him out so he can join us on some of the rides if he so desires.
Cool. Yeah, it's fine.